Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Wianti. Kali ini saya akan mempresentasikan mengenai basic introduction to computer. Objective overview. Explain why computer literally is vital to success into the world. Devin Dedron, computer and describe the relationship between data and information. Describe the five components of a computer. Discuss the advantage and disadvantage that user experience when working with computer. Define the drum network and identifies bitwise and sharing records and network. Discuss the use of the internet and world wide web. Objective overview yang kedua, distinguish between system software and application software. Different omics steps, size, and foundation of computer and at scale of each element in computer and money over. Komputer adalah nomor dari komputer AFWF. Selanjutnya, what is a computer? Komputer itu adalah computer is electronic device operating under and control of intrusion store and its own memory. Selanjutnya itu dari input data kita ke proses ke output informasi yang didapat. Data itu apa, proses itu seperti apa, informasi itu bagaimana. The components as computer. A computer contains many electric, electronic, and mechanical computer known as hardware. Input device, output device, system unit, strong device, communication device, input device itu always you enter data and enter this instruction into a computer. Hardware itu komponen dari komputer. System unit itu cache that contain electronic computer. Strong device itu record. Communication and device enable and computer and refer data. Ini contoh-contoh dari komponen komputer. Di situ ada printer, ada aplikasi drive, monitor, webcam, mouse, keyboard, dan lain-lain sebagainya. Advantage and disadvantage using computer. Apa sih advantage dan disadvantage komputer itu? Advantage of using computer itu adalah speed, reliability, consistency, true communication, dan disadvantage of using computer itu hard risk, violate of refresh, public security, impact and labor force, impact and employment. Selanjutnya itu ada grand computing, influence recorded and electronic city, concept and environment was general with using a computer. Track include reselling, regulation and monitoring process, activating and lab computer, image dotting and proper as disposing a computer. Network and the internet. A network is computer and device connect together. Author relays via communication device and transmission media. Ini ada contoh-contoh dari gambarnya. Ada ini kliennya. Kliennya itu misalnya komputer dan ini printernya. Network dan internet selanjutnya. Internet is world wide collection of network that connects million at business, government against education institute and individual. Cara pemakaian dari internet itu sendiri seperti apa? Itu contoh gambarnya. People use internet of variety and references. Itu dipakai untuk komunikasi, research and access informasi, shop, buy and invest, online training, entertainment, download video, set informasi, dan web application. A social network computer software. Software a program that the computer works to perform and how to perform them. System software sama aplikasi software. Installing the process is setting up software to work it, the computer, printer, and other hardware. Contoh untuknya itu komputer. Komputer user. Explain it, not computer, laptop computer, network, internet disk, and tablet PC. What is mobile device? A computing device small enough to hold in your hand. Explain include smartphone, NPDAS, MacBook record, handheld computer, portable media player, and digital camera. Computer, MacBook PC, smartphone, PDAS, MacBook reader. Ini selanjutnya dari handheld computer, portable media player, digital camera. Game console. A game console is mobile computing device than any single player or multiplayer video game. Next, selanjutnya server. Server itu control access to the hardware, software, and other records and network. Seperti itu contoh servernya. Servernya. Mainframe. Mainframe itu is a large, expensive, powerful computer that can handle under 1000 of connect user simultaneously. Supercomputer. A supercomputer is the fast, most powerful computer. Fast supercomputer are capable of processing more than a query and prediction in a single second. Next, in-depth computer. In-depth computer is special purpose computer that invocation as component is large product. Seperti itu contohnya. Ada consumer electronic, communication device, automobile, process interconnected computer device and mobile machines. Ya, ini contoh dari in-depth computer selanjutnya. Next. Element of information system itu ada hardware, software, data, people, dan produce. Ini contoh dari element of information system yang selanjutnya. Seterusnya. Mail over.